Someone trying to steal an ATM in Hewitt left the machine destroyed. This is what officers found early this morning at Chase Bank on Hewitt Drive. Also left behind at the scene of the crime was a pickup truck chain attached to it. Officers later learned that the truck left on the scene was stolen out of Hewitt. They say the truck's owners did not know it had been stolen. Investigators are looking for possibly two crooks, though they don't have a description just yet.